No doubt about it. Tough loss for the Flyers last night. They played well. They weren't rewarded for their efforts. They end up with a loss, lose ground in the standings, lose to rival, all that. And so now they have to bounce back less than 24 hours later after a long trip. And I guess that's when you rely on your leaders.
Flyers getting it in the forecheck. Number 27 is Justin Bailey. His first shift is a Flyer. Roney tips the puck back. Provorov, a shot, deflection, score! Change direction out in front. And the Flyers get a quick one here, less than 3 minutes in. A couple of Flyers were looking to deflect that puck. It definitely bounced. And we'll see who gets the deflection.
Could it have been?
Might have been Bailey. He was in the vicinity. But his passer shot blocked off by Provorov. Randlin gets it back. He'll move it all the way out toward the line again. Down low. The angle shot, they score! Parisi from the severe angle beats Stolarz, and this game is tied at one. From his injury, and he has stopped a large majority of them. Back in the Philadelphia zone, Rask centered. Went right to Gostisbehere, turned it over, and they score! Cunning buries it from in tight, and the Wild take the lead 2-1. Harrison Eck behind the net. He's a big, strong forward, shows some of that strength here. Changing direction on Giroux. Out the other side, centered it in front, couldn't score! He's doubled his goal total for the season in about 4 minutes. And it's 3-1 Minnesota. Check turns to that cross ice. Giroux couldn't get his stick on that. He'll play it off the boards. Back out to Gostisbehere. Minute remaining in the power play. Gostisbehere, the shot, deflection, score! Might have been deflected a couple of times. Simmons got it. Van Riemsdyk was reaching for it. It made it into the net. Power play goal, and the Flyers are back within one. It's 3-2.
Give Shane Gostisbehere credit. Not the big windup. Wasn't trying to score from the point. Just wanted to get it to traffic in the front of the net. And he did. Flyers are within one.
Flyers got a stick on it. The Wild have the puck. Petetto to center. Petetto being pestered by Couturier. But bouncing free. And that seals his man. The puck all the way out to Giroux in center. Giroux takes a look. Back across ice. Sanheim. In across the line. Sanheim with those big strides. Cuts in. The shot. They score! Couturier off the brilliant setup from Sanheim. And this game is tied at 3. Sean Couturier continues to light the lamp. Goals in 5 of his last 6 games.
Great play by Travis Sanheim. So aggressive and so confident.
Left wing feed to Luke Cunning. Looks it toward the middle. Bounces off of Foligno. Marcus Foligno, brother Nick, of course. With Columbus. Got it back to Suter for a shot that deflects wide. Now Spurgeon from the angle. And that hit the crossbar, apparently.
Looked like it.
It stayed out. Underneath the net.
Yep. Yes, it hit the crossbar. It bounces out right near the peg on this side, underneath.
Now here's the call.
As the reason you played, the puck did come across the line. We have a goal.
Had it knocked away by Brodin. Voracek comes back to knock it away from Staal. Flyers on it. Ice in front of Voracek. He drops it off for Giroux. Wines, fires, and scores! A seed from the captain. And this game is tied again. Now tied at 4.
Dubnyk was out. He's a big man. High to the glove side. And he just threaded a needle with a vapor trail behind that shot.
Now to try to regain the puck. And Riemsdyk in there along with Couturier. They get the puck across. Voracek holding. Back up. Gostisbehere for the blast. Saved to the rebound. Did it go in? It is in. They score. Van Riemsdyk digging away at the side of the net. It wound up in, and the Flyers take the lead 5-4.
But this was such a blast coming from up top. Right here from Shane Gostisbehere, that Dubnyk couldn't quite handle it. JVR got out of the way. Puck came to him. Oh, yeah. Back of the net. Well played, James Van Riemsdyk.
Provorov quickly back to center. Deflects Couturier. He tipped it, but right to Parisi, who plays it on the right side. One more push for the Wild. They float it toward the net. Bouncer! Off of Staal to the corner. Staal. Staal trying to center. Bounces off a stick out to center ice, and that will do it. Cunning gets to the puck, but he's got no time. What a victory for the Flyers. Anthony Stolarz, some huge saves. They come from behind twice, and dare I say, a gritty victory for Philadelphia tonight. 5-4, your final in St. Paul, and they show some resilience in this one.
can say gritty all you want. I'm with you. The Flyers, so impressive.